wrestler of the evening, introducing first, 212 pounds, one half of the Suicide Blondes, Jason Lee. His opponent, 220 pounds out of Charlotte, North Carolina, David Flair. Referee Ray Ramsey.
Well, wait a minute. It looks like Jason Lee's got something to say.
Now, wait a minute. Wait just a minute. I've just been informed that your father is someone by the name of Nature Boy Ric Flair. Well, I personally don't think I've ever heard of him, and it doesn't matter who your daddy is, because tonight, after Jason Lee gives you the wrestling lesson of your life, you're going to be here on your hands and knees praising the Suicide Blonde.
Well, strong comments from Jason Lee. I highly doubt he's going to get David Flair down on his hands and knees. David Flair, as everyone knows, making his OVW television wrestling debut. He was here a couple of weeks ago, where we learned the background behind this courageous young man. That David Flair had been brought out of college. Wait a minute, now David Flair opened it up quick. David Flair had been brought out of college by Eric Bischoff when he was running WCW as a way to embarrass his father, Nature Boy Ric Flair. Of course, the heat between Flair and Bischoff has been well documented, and David Flair was caught in the middle, played for a patsy. But David Flair caught the wrestling bug, and a lot of people said he couldn't make it. A lot of people say he'll never amount to anything. But they haven't convinced David Flair of that. And he has come here to OVW to learn this business from the ground up. He wasn't thrown in with 3 days' notice on live national television. He's been training at OVW for a month with Danny Davis and Bobby Eaton and Nick Densmore and Conway and guys like that. And David Flair, as you can see now, very aggressive against the more experienced veteran, the Suicide Blonde, Jason Lee, steps in with a Russian leg sweep as David Flair, lateral press, hooks the far leg, but Ray Ramsey only tolls the two. And I'll tell you something, Dean, Ric Flair told me himself, he demanded, he insisted, that David be treated like every other wrestler at OVW. He is working on the ring crew. He is training every day diligently. He is learning this business from the bottom up, and that's the way that his father wants it. He wants to prove some people wrong, does David Flair.
Well, the only thing he's going to learn out of this right now is not to telegraph that backdrop like he just did. He will learn from this tape. We've seen this young man out here studying his tapes of himself. That's the way you learn in this business. That's the way that you make sure you never make the same mistake again.
Well, Jason Lee is a veteran, as we said. And Jason Lee, one half of the Suicide Blondes, his partner Derek King on tour down south right now, but he'll be back in OVW in a few weeks. Jason Lee, turnaround, corkscrew, elbow off the second turnbuckle, hooks the leg, has David top, but David kicked out at the last second. And Flair, you know, he said to me just a couple of days ago at a training session, David Flair said, I will prove to the Bischoffs and the Russos and the doubters that there's never been a Flair that couldn't walk the aisle. I'm 21 years old, and if this is what I've got to do for the next 5 years, I will prove them wrong. And you can't fault this young kid's courageous heart and attitude. But right now, Jason Lee, the more experienced veteran, as we said, obviously knows the shortcuts and the tricks of the trade. And Jason Lee, a fine competitor. He and his cousin, Derek King, a fine tag team. Jason Lee jockeying now for the sleeper. Got the sleeper on David Flair, and this could be it. But the crowd trying to make their feelings known, belly to back, and Jason Lee is down.
The quickest way out of that one, buddy, is being on the offense. David Flair took the opportunity. Ray Ramsey's got the count on both of these guys, staggered, stunned a little bit, trying to get back to the feet. Jason was first, uses the rope. Oh, and he blocks
it. Oh, wait a minute. Flair going for the backslide. Jason Lee is down, but Jason overbalances, comes back to his feet. Now backing Flair up into the ropes, sends his man across. There's a reversal. Jason Lee hits the ropes, runs into the elbow. David Flair ready for Jason Lee on his arrival on his feet. Once again, clothesline and down. David Flair trying to put the pressure on. Tremendous second effort. It's gut check time for this young rookie here. There's a partial scoop slam. Jason Lee tried to avoid it. Flair going to the ropes. Oh, he went to the second rope moonsault. But Jason Lee rolled inward. Now Jason Lee trying to come to his feet on the apron of the ring. David Flair coming to his feet inside the ring. Jason Lee waiting for David to come get him. Wait a minute. Inside out with that snapping DDT. He just came right from the outside in at the three. With that flying DDT, Jason Lee, the Suicide Blonde, has taken the measure of young David Flair here. And Jason Lee said he was going to prove a point. And he did. I think that who is the better wrestler on this given night. But you got to admire the effort that Flair put into this thing. And now Jason Lee hot-dogging David Flair, trying to shake hands. He's not going to beg on his hands and knees, but he's man enough to shake hands and show Jason Lee. Oh, wait a minute. Jason Lee slapped him right in the face. David Flair swinging that right hand. Boots him in the gut. David Flair hooking his man. My God, shades of Tully Blanchard. The slingshot suplex. He learned it at the knee of his four horsemen father's compatriots, Tully Blanchard and Jason Lee, heading for higher ground. David Flair has cleared things out. And folks, one of our OVW wrestlers, Chris Alexander, also heads up one of Louisville's best local bands. Here's where you can get betwixt and between.